I think for pro-life voters in Iowa, Donald Trump is taking positions that are way different than what he professed to believe when he first ran for president in 2016.
Do you think Donald Trump is not pro-life?
Of course not. I mean, when you're saying that pro-life protections are a terrible thing, by definition, you are not pro-life.